Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how you can record your screen using this VLC Media Player. So, let's begin. Now, in my previous video, I have already shown you how you can install this VLC Media Player in your Windows 10 operating system. If you haven't installed VLC Media Player, then I'll be, putting the link in the description. You can just follow along that link to install VLC Media Player in your Windows 10 operating system. Now, in this video, I am going to show you how you can use this VLC Media Player to capture your screen. It's very simple, So for that, just, simply go to your search icon and let us first fire up our VLC Media Player. So, as you can see, our VLC Media Player has been, rightly opened. To record, just, simply click on this media. And then, just, simply click on this open capture device. So, just simply click on that. This will, open up this open media window. So, just, simply click on this capture mode. So, just, simply click on this drop down. And then, just, simply click on desktop. So, this will, essentially open you these options. In here, you need to give a frame rate. You can give any frame rate from 10 to 20. So I am going to, give this frame rate as a 15 frame per second. So just, simply give that, and then just, simply click on this drop down, and then just simply click on convert. And then you'll be seeing this convert window. So here you need to set this video, click on this drop down, and here you need to set this best way of converting a video is this MP4 format. So you'll be seeing this video for MPEG4 1080p. So just simply click on that, and here you need to set your destination file. So for that, just simply click on browse. And then just simply go to your folder. So I'm just going to save this in my video directory. If you want to save this in other directory, then you can also do that. That's totally up to your wish. And here I'm going to save this as a how to record your screen using VLC. So this is basically what I'm going to name our file. And it's going to save this as a MP4 format. So just simply click on save. So this will show up your destination folder as this. And now just simply click on start. So this will start your recording of your system. So as you can see, this recording has been rightly begun. So if you just minimize this and then just simply go to browser and everything, so anything that you just currently doing is going to save. So this is just a promotion. This is basically our website geekyscript.com. Here you'll be seeing various courses along with some blogs that I have written. So all these things are going to be going to record. So if you just go to your screen and then just simply click on this button called stop, and then if you just again go to your video directory where you have saved this folder, you'll be seeing this folder has been rightly saved over here. So if you just simply double click on it, you'll be seeing this recorded version of our desktop. So in this way, you can easily record your screen, and you can also make the similar type of YouTube videos that I am currently making using this VLC Media Player software. It is very easy to use. So that's basically all about this video. In my next video, I am going to also show you how you can easily convert any MP4 format to MP3 format. So that's another utility work that you can do using this VLC Media Player. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share with your friends. Again, thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.